still permissible. Okay, much worse though than getting caught by accident is the fact that Peruvian fishermen have taken to purposely catching for albatross in order to eat them. Now this was found by a tough target station scientist who happened to be on vacation in a fishing town in Peru a number of years ago and saw the fishermen wearing necklaces around their necks with the tags that scientists put on the legs of the albatross. So it became known that the Peruvian fishermen actually purposely fish for the Galapagos albatross. Probably like a good Polish goose.
They say that they are caught using sustainable
methods.